floor. So Ellen placed second in the class with this horse. And the qualifier of this class, rather, for in Wednesday, on the first day, here at Mill Street. Of course, won by Laura Rennick. Also in fourth place was Laura. But in second we had Ellen. Number 130 on your start list. So Ellen clearing the first round. Starts her round against the clock, clear over the first oxer. Heads into the double of verticals at number 11. Goes outside. Bear in mind she's already qualified. And nice double clear there for Ellen. Getting a good school in for the final on Sunday. That was Shearwater Fleur. Yeah.